Paren, esperen ahí. Fuckin' you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
This time I thought we would be caught for sure. You really must look like a smuggler. Your equipment's in the hangar. Acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. By the way, don't worry about leaving space in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for it. Cushioned, of course. I love this job! Let's make some money! When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. Power station just up ahead. Take it out to bring the cameras down. Oi, not such a good vibe on Mr. Rubio's island now. You're a real party pooper. You know that, Captain? Like child in candy store, or as we say in Russia, like child breaking into secure compound, huh? So far so good, but once you're inside that compound, anything could happen. Keep a clear head, and do not forget primary objective. Good, side gate. Entrance confirmed. I believe you know your way around. Next up, we go downstairs.
Ah!
report to Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. It would be rude not to check the safe, I think. According to my GPS, you are inside the wall. Did it work? We must be close now. I'm starting to think Mr. Rubio has an unhealthy obsession with local fauna.
No se puede quedar por aquí.
Let's hit them. We are almost home. Just get out of there. As my uncle would say, you kill the moose, you carry it home. You understand? Yes. Your exit route via the airstrip is on your GPS now. Your entry plane should still be where you left it, if you want to use it to escape. They have their attack boats mobilized along the coast. Warning! Looks like Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter, just like last time. Thank you. steps in, yes? I believe you know your way around. Next up, we go downstairs.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó a ese pendejo.
Judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! The coordinates for your extraction point at the airstrip should be with you now.
Thank you.
for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. It would be rude not to check the safe, I think. Is full of attack boats. You will need